Click on Printings and click on Current Contracts. Select Trial Period, finishing the month off. Select the month and click Print. If there isn't a trial period finishing within the month, please submit this report to the administrator. You can print the report by clicking the Print button.